This is how you fix and also speed up your cheap $20 USB capture device. Step number one, drill a hole in the top of it. Step number two, put some thermal paste on it. Step number three, insert it into your computer and hope it still works. It still works. Don't try this at home, kids.